everyone. Thank you all so much for being here. How exciting is this? We finally get to be at a concert here with our students. Yes, we had to do a lot of different planning and lots of different things to make this happen. Thank you to our amazing music staff. Anyway, you are going to give an amazing concert. The students are going to do a fantastic job. But most importantly, thank you for being here. Thank you for your support. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Have a great night.
Our up next to is a famous theme using only two notes. This is from the movie Jaws, Shark Attack.
Thank you.
welcome to our first concert since December of 2019. It's so exciting. These guys are awesome. They've worked so hard. And we have four pieces for you. And our thought was to kind of document each month of our journey from the beginning of the year to now. So we have one to represent each month. So the first one is Peaceful Round. And rounds, we have the two sides. We have one song, and then one starts, and then the next one does, and then together they create these nice little overlapping harmonies. So that took a lot of work to put that together, but it taught us to work as a team, which is something we really needed to do after that really long break. Think one of the scariest things to sing in two different groups the first time because your friends are singing something different. You're like, I'm not sure. And we switched it up so that every time we sang it, the group was kind of different. So you had to watch which was your side instead of just, I'm always this and I'm always that. All right, our second one represents October, and that's kind of the spooky month, so we went with magic.
Thank you. just realized the last word of that song is Believe, and the next song is Believe. And this one represents November, because in November we're getting super psyched about Christmas and the holidays, and that's all we can talk about. And we had this great moment where Santa came to visit Fairgrave this year, and we were in chorus, and all the kids, Santa! And it freaked out. So it was really exciting. He waved at us at the window. So this is Believe from the Polar Express. Appreciate it, and I hope you enjoy our last piece.
And it's also really wonderful that GRB allowed us to have a concert here and be able to use our stage. Okay. So our concert that I put together, kind of just is going to show you where we started and where we are. Okay, so the first thing that we're going to play is called Willow Wells. And this one we learned by just seeing the letters on the page. And we also learned with a technique called pizzicato, where we're plucking and not using our bow.
Thank you.
thank you for supporting our music programs and getting us back into the swing of things with our performances. It truly feels amazing to be back on stage, and I hope that you are just as proud of them as we are. Our last piece tonight, before we head home, is called Rock and Paper, Rose, Scissors.